Hello everyone, my name is Michael Silva, and today I'm going to talk about my species, the Acinonyx jubatus, or better known as the cheetah. My reason for choosing the cheetah is because personally, the cheetah is my favorite animal. Ever since I was little, my nickname was the cheetah because I was the fastest when it came to running while playing baseball around the bases. Not only do they run fast, but they are also very memorizing to look at because of their unique black spotted fur and narrow face with razor sharp fangs. The scientific name of the cheetah, as I said earlier, is the Acinonyx jubatus, and its genus is the Acinonyx. It belongs to the Felidae family and is in the Carnivora order. Its class is Mammalia, and it's in the Chordata phylum. The cheetah's domain is eukaryotic and is in the Animalia kingdom. Though being known for being fast, not many know that the cheetahs are actually the fastest mammal, reaching speeds of up to 75 miles per hour. Today, cheetahs are still extant, but are an endangered species. There are a multitude of reasons for this, but it mainly comes down to its loss of habitat, decline in prey, and poaching, which is when hunters kill cheetahs for their fur for personal use, which you can see in the photos provided. There are conservation laws in place to help protect cheetahs from poachers and hunters, but it's a rapid rate of decline and is not enough to help. Today, there are only around 7,100 cheetahs left in the wild, which represents a 90% decrease in the past 100 years, which is very devastating to hear. Cheetahs geographically range from Africa to Asia, but mostly are located in sub-Saharan Africa. Though there are not many in Asia, cheetahs are not an endemic since they are located on two different continents. Now, to put into perspective, the current range of cheetahs, the map on the right shows how much the range of cheetahs has declined over time. The dark red spots on the map show where they mostly are located now compared to the lighter spots when cheetahs thrived all throughout both Asia and Africa, which is very depressing to look at and highlights the endangerment of the species as a whole. Cheetahs are heterotrophs, meaning that they rely on other animals to live and survive. They are carnivores that feed on gazelles, hare, and wild beasts when found by themselves away from their packs. Even being the fastest mammal, cheetahs still have predators that include humans, lions, eagles, and hyenas. Cheetahs also have interspecific relations with other species. They have mutualism, for example, with other cheetahs to help defend their cubs from predators. They also have commensalism with grass and bushes since they both help cheetahs camouflage when hunting for prey. Lastly, they have competition with lions and hyenas since they both prey on the same animals. The food web even shows where the cheetah belongs compared to other animals, with the lion at the top as the apex predator. And you can see on the right the lion compared with the hyena, the eagle, and the cheetah. When it comes to reproduction, cheetahs are sexually active throughout the whole year. Males mate with females after males scent their urine from females who are mature for mating. After becoming pregnant, females are often solitary and care for their cubs on their own. Females have an average of 4 cubs and nurture them with breast milk for around a year and a half until the cubs are able to move on their own. Males tend to stay together in coalitions while females go solo looking for a mate when they become mature. The habitat of the cheetah is mostly open grasslands across Sahara Africa. Because they don't have to rely on water as much as food, cheetahs can stay in deserted grasslands for long periods of times hunting for prey. The ecological niche of cheetahs is mostly to hunt on prey, but rely on their speed and endurance and camouflage fur to help attack prey with ease. Though it sounds simple, the niche of the cheetah is important in controlling the population of other animals in the food web, which helps the ecosystem thrive as a whole. Well, that's pretty much all you need to know about the amazing cheetah. Thank you all for listening to my presentation and hope you all the best.